Hello guys, welcome to my brand new channel Books and Beyond with Rishabh Thakur. Today, I am here to do a book review on The Dragon of Fortune, written by Geronimo Stilton. Do you like dragons, wizards and talking lizards? Do you like the combination of adventure with a touch of humor? If your answer is yes, then this is a perfect book for you. You can see the book. This is an epic adventure of Kingdom of Fantasy. This book has 592 pages. Its MRP is 595 rupees. But if you want to grab a good discount, you can buy it online from Flipkart. I have given the link in the description box below. The book is about the enchanted winged ring which goes missing. This ring allows its owner to travel between the kingdom of fantasy and the real world. This special power can be misused if it falls into evil hands. So Geronimo sets on his journey to find the missing ring before it's too late. Soon, this journey turns into an extraordinary adventure. This book is filled with colorful pictures and great English vocabulary words. I have read this book and it is amazing. I recommend you should read it too. So guys, this was my book review on The Dragon of Fortune. If you like it, please like, subscribe and comment. I will meet you in my next video with a brand new book. Till then, stay safe. Thank you.